Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Doom 3, a Resurrection of Evil. We have just met with the new science lab, I guess head of research, and we have received a new task which takes us to the next area, and I predict that shit's gonna go to hell in about a second now. Also, the abundance of health packs is not very reassuring. Let's get ready to shoot, and then in the middle of it save. If I can get rid of some of those assholes before I even get out there, I'm all for it. Yo! Anybody else? Okay, let's get our lungs full. I don't have too much ammo for this right now, so let's switch to this one. Go. Grab this, yoink. Okay, up here, yes. Or not. Do I see? Fuck. Let's switch to this one. But right now, let's switch to this one. So... oh, I didn't realize you were still... what? The fuck? Did I get rid of him? Okay, let's cycle back. Yeah, let's get the lungs full before we carry on. Charge the light. This one, you're... No. Put the fucking PDA away. Fuck you. Ah. No. Yeah, if you die here, you deserve to die. Oh, fuck this. I might have to reassign the hard wedgie key, because I keep pushing the PDA key. This is not the first time that I'm misfiring. Okay, so I know there's one more asshole out there. Let's get rid of you first. There you go. Okay, let's get our lungs full and... the two-shot shotgun is not a good choice, apparently, because you're gonna reload in the middle of it. No! Fuck you! No. Oh, yeah. Whatever. Okay, this is it. I'm reassigning it. Settings, options... It would be a good idea Yeah, so let's reassign artifact to tab and PDA to something whatever. PDA could be, let's say, G or H or J. Let's put it to H. Yeah. Because usually when you select, when you want to select PDA, it's not in the heat of the moment. I'm sure I will forget all about it, but at least now I have a better chance. In the main campaign, I assigned artifact to key number one. Ah, no, key number two. Pistol to Q. Oh, huge little shit! But that caused problems as well. So this time I assigned it back. So it's Q. Q. I mean, tab is artifact now. Tab, 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 tab. Okay, it would appear that occasionally the keys are just plain not responding. Wait, we are not yet out of the woods. What's happening? Are we in an atmosphere? I think we are.
Pump disengaged. Pump station shut down. Sensors are showing the pumping station offline.
I'm not gonna save yet.
Shut down auxiliary power to the research complex.
So it seems that reassigning the key only solved part of the problem. The other part being that the keys don't seem to want to respond. don't have patience for this right now. Oh, health station. Okay, maybe I should save now. Now that I have access to health and shit. Is this a sub-level I should be accessing? It might be. Except it seems to be off limits. Interesting. Let's take a better look. Okay, yeah, once we're in here, then she's pressurizing. Okay. I'm still gonna take some looks outside. There will probably be new foes once we move back, but just wanna... Oh! Already here. Think that I am able to address them right now, I guess. I'm only looking at this point. So there's the other airlock. Where did I come from? I came from this side. Let's take a look at this. No. Oh, okay. PDA is on their other key now.
This is maintenance technician Seth Killian. I'm looking for anyone that's survived, but... What the... I don't know what these things are after, but... They're just... They're killing everything. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City to get an emergency evac. If you find this, then it probably...
That's reassuring. To remember that I reassigned the keys. What I'm gonna do now is boop, save, actually run back over here. No, don't go there. I wanna go down. Let's go back inside. What I wanted to do was to go examine what's out here, recon. Okay. Where the stairs are. Oh, already low on oxygen. Darn it. Okay. Not good. Yeah, this was not a good plan. So I was trying to be extra sneaky, but I suppose without the extra air, isn't too much. Ah! Come on! Fuck. I want that extra armor, but I can't risk getting stumbly. Switch to the hook. Go back in and get your lungs full. Goody. Okay, now go and grab this. And now go and grab these. Oh, fuck you. Ladder is not the kind of thing you want to mess with. Low oxygen situation. What's happening here? Save the rest for buffer. Okay, not just yet. That's where the stairs are. Okay, save here. You bitch! Bitch! Fuck this. I am loading. Even gonna try. Okay, where are you? Fuck you! Fuck you! Ugh. I think he was ambushing atop the doorway. Before I move on, I'm still gonna check back here. In fact, I'm gonna go and grab that extra health from here. Save here. Use the light. extra ladders or anything. And I'm not gonna grab that bottle just yet, just in case, because this is so small distance that I can make it without for the moment. We can get back to the offices because there are so many unused health packs there. Oh, hello! Though I don't want to yet. What's that? Turkey puncher. Oh, it's a logbook or something. Booty. Magazines. Okay, I thought it was a DVD or something.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Whee! Yeah, I already earned an achievement for that. So I don't need to. Oh my god! We have to pee in the corner. Oh, that way is closed. What? I thought I would flank them from here, but that was not a solid plan. Can I regain? Heart witches. Nope. I feel my brain scattering. It's getting a tad late and I should. I should probably stop playing soon because I can no longer concentrate. Oh. Haha, this one ain't pulled it down. What? Poof. Was that the big one? Fuck. I guess that worked. Oh, there's a heart witch, I see. I will get to the PDA in a minute. Was PDA, right? All righty. 281. Could possibly go wrong. Okay, so this is the area that we were before, and right now we are at the second level. Or the higher level. Noted.
Warning, automated turret guns online.
No, 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 no. Wait, I don't wanna use it just yet. Two, 8, 1. Okay, let's reload. I don't wanna use up the heartbeat. I should have checked because I know that I can't memorize numbers. So let's take a look again. 2, 8, 1.
Warning, automated turret guns online. Attention, automated turret guns offline.
Oh.
Service bridge now operational.
Who's coming? Commander? I will check behind me first. Because this game has a nasty habit of spawning shit behind me. Secure, you don't say. what's here? Doesn't seem so.
Access granted.
What, where? Oh, okay. There now, then how do I control it? From here? Oh, from down there maybe? I don't know. I think I need to go back. Save. Very blunderous. Okay, let's go grab the extra health from here. Ewing. What's that? Okay, just light and shadows. Fuck! No, I did not want to use that. Not right now, anyway. Yeah, I'm loading. Because using a big health pack in a situation where you don't need more than a few health points is unacceptable. So, where were we? Did I already get rid of the guard? I don't remember. I did not. Okay, I got caught in the blast myself, I guess, but this is better than the other one. Let's grab these attacks anyway. So waste that, what not? I don't know. Okay, anyway, I'm at full health now. Oh, the other one came from there. bet they locked up the toilets too. Now I have just one heart which is left. But I have full health and I know there's some extra where I came from. These right now. Also, I am getting very tired and my brain is all over the place, so I think I will call it here. Save. Let's carry on the next episode. On another day, I mean. For now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then, and bye bye.